All right, y'all. Chapter 2. Remnants. Here we go. Y'all got me fucked up out here. Playing this goddamn game by myself. Woo! Yo. What? Yo, they're always putting me in these weird fucking situations, I swear. Yo, this shit's so creepy. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is that? Yo, y'all got me fucked up right now. Alright. Bodies found in Lakeside Town. Alright. Okay. Alright, so bunch of mutilated bodies. Can I walk around? Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, health? I need a gun. Whoa. Hello? Yo,
anybody there?
Yo, before I walk any further, guys, give this video a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, guys, we are back at it with Evil From Within, I think this game is called. So, y'all give this video a big thumbs up. Thank you guys so much. And, here we go. Oh, man. Cockroaches. Hate them. Absolutely hate them. 0704. Yo.
Is everyone else all right? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
What the fuck?
A hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in.
Yeah, let's override it.
There's no way to ensure your future memories. This way, please.
All right, guys, here we go.
Smells like medicine.
Smells like medicine. What in the... What in tarnation? Yo.
You are all right. Please, relax.
You want me to take a seat?
Have a seat.
All right. You don't got to tell me twice. I'm a little hurt. A little banged up.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No! Stop!
What do I do? Unlock?
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that?
I don't know how to get out of it. Oh, it's a cutscene.
I'll be waiting.
Whoa. It's the ambulance.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Alrighty. Well,
where are you? Connolly.
Alright, it's a syringe. But it provides moderate health. Okay, restoration. Alright, cool. So we got some health. That's step one. Look at the ambulance. Ambulance is fucked. Oh my gosh. What do y'all got me playing right now? Got some more of that brain juice. I don't think I can get in the back of it. It's so dark. So darn dark. It's dark as hell out here. Hello? Oh, what do y'all got me playing? I need a gun. I need like a weapon or something. Can I take like a tree branch? I don't even know which way. Do I have a map? Nope. Attack enemies, okay. Bitch! Start knocking people out. I wonder, can I hit this and break it? Oh, okay, yeah. Hell yeah. More brain juice. I really can't see much out here. I think I'm heading the right way. Yo, if this guy comes and tries to attack me, I'm gonna beat his ass. Watch this. Hell no. Hello? Buddy, you alright? You good over there? No! That sucks. This guy died. He didn't have to die. He was a good soul. Any ammunition? No. Damn, that sucks. He was a good officer. Alright, so I got a gun with 3 bullets. Alright, cool. Guys, this game is freaky as hell. Oh shit. I'll shoot this guy.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
No! Alright guys, I did not mean to do that. I did not mean for that to happen. I meant to try to like get up close to it and hit A, but apparently that did not work. Alright, cool. Pick up more bullets. Some more brain juice over here. Alright, here we go.
Whoa. Were you warning me about this?
You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Alright guys, take 2. Hold A. Alright, cool. Alright, left bumper to sprint. Ah. Okay, consumes 1 match. They can be burned. Alright guys, so apparently we are the cleanup crew. Yo, this game is freaky as hell, though. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, what's through door number 1? It's that guy with the chainsaw. Some good backstory. So a job to protect, okay.
Shit!
Oh, man.
Back here again. I must be losing it.
Do I have all my stuff? Oh, I do.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
All right, I'm like confused. Why? Get me the fuck out of there. Did it just sound like somebody's running up on me? Alright, door number two. We have two enemies. Oh boy. All right, let's keep going. I think we gotta save this guy. I don't know, but he seems like he has the all the answers. Yo, this game is freaky as hell. Oh my god, the gate's closing behind? Go, 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 go. There we go. Kick that shit open. There's a new sheriff around. There's a new sheriff in town. Who the hell is... Who the fuck is this guy?
Hey, are you guys from around here? I don't know where...
Oh, fuck. As long as you hold the button. Oh, shit. No! Take that, motherfucker. I'm just kidding. Alright. Where's this other guy at? Oh no!
Out of ammo.
Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm like running for my life. Oh my gosh. Those guys are everywhere. Oh my god, I can't. I don't know how to run away from this guy. Let me try to head back into this house. Need more bullets. Fuck. Did you just blow up? Alright, where's this guy that I killed? Okay. I wonder if I, like, kill somebody and I just automatically get ammo from them. I think that's how this works. I'm not sure, though. Huh. I just don't know how to heal yet. Okay, Y is to attack. B is to put your gun away. A, X is to reload. Nut shot. Bitch. What the fuck? What? Alrighty. Oh no. No. I like kick it while it's down. Bitch. Damn, I really am burning through this ammo. Oh, I'm full. Well, how do I use it? Oh. Alrighty. Yeah, guys, I'm not picking up no more liquor bottles. I feel like that's gonna be the death of me. This game is creepy as hell, though. There's a bear trap? No! How the hell did I survive that? No! All right, let's burn it. No way. Wait, how did I do that before? Aha, okay. Alright, so we got some health. That's a good sign. This place is booby-trapped the hell up. Alright guys, let's keep going. Oh no! No! Oh shit. No. Oh no, come on. No. Oh. Ammo? Ammo? Hell yeah. Guys, we need ammo. Or something to kill this guy. All right, we know what to do. No way. It's like some boss level. Some boss comes out of the woods. Oh my gosh. How the hell am I supposed to get through that? We're just gonna have to sneak past these guys.
Good God.
Way too many
That's
of them.
Right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Oh my god, these guys are everywhere. Yo, run!
God damn it!
Oh no! Oh, hell no. It's like these things can swim. Save game. Guys, what a freaking chapter. Sheesh. Alright, guys. Hit that thumbs up button. Hit that subscribe button, guys, and let me know in a comment if you guys are enjoying this series. This is the second video, so let's go give it, show it some love. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. And as always, guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. This game is creepy as hell. Like, damn. Ooh, Claws of the Horde. I am not looking forward to that next one. Man, this game gives me the creeps. Alright guys, hopefully we can find some ammunition in this next chapter. Anyways guys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Peace.